Hali Laura Channel, you're watching FIFA World Cup 2018, Uruguay focused and ready for Cristiano Ronaldo's Portugal, says Luis Suarez. According to Uruguay's top striker Luis Suarez, the South American's giants have put their three-group game triumph behind and are all set to face 2016 UEFA Euro champions Portugal on Saturday in Sochi. Speaking about the rivalry with Cristiano Ronaldo, the Barcelona striker asserted that Uruguay will do their best to get desired results. Sochi, Uruguay have put their three-group wins behind them and are fully focused on Portugal and Ronaldo, striker Luis Suarez said ahead of their last 16 World Cup clash in Sochi on Saturday night. Having swept aside hosts Russia to top their group, Barcelona's Suarez and his Uruguay teammates are taking no chances as they prepare for Portugal, the reigning European champions led by his La Liga rival Cristiano Ronaldo. It will be fundamental to be focused. Past experiences are firmly in the past. You have to focus on the present and what happens tomorrow, Suarez told reporters. When it comes to the rivalry with Ronaldo, we all do our best for our team to achieve the best result. This is a World Cup, of course we're all defending and working for our national teams. Everyone will give their utmost tomorrow to prevail. National team coach Oscar Tabárez is also wary of the European champions, and in particular of their talismanic striker. I believe Ronaldo is one of the best strikers in the world, he has great potential. In planning the match, focusing on our opponent and considering the level that every player has, what Ronaldo has on top of all of these qualities is that he is the leader of that team, he said. There is no single player that can contain him, not Godin or whoever. We will have to work collectively in order to try to limit the effect that he can have, the 71-year-old added. Striker Suarez played down talk of any animosity between himself and strike partner Edinson Cavani, pointing to a long international history together that started at youth level. There's no personal rivalry involved at all. The only thing we want to achieve is that we all progress together in the best possible fashion, he said. Despite its small population, Uruguay's proud World Cup history including trophies in 1930 and 1950 and a fourth place finish in 2010 means fans' expectations are high, and Tabárez said nothing to dampen their enthusiasm. We have to be focused when it comes to Portugal. We have been preparing for quite a while. For 12 years we have been working with this team, achieving our goals step by step, Tabárez explained. I believe we are closer than ever to achieving our objective, and we want to achieve this at the World Cup, he said cryptically. If Ronaldo plays alone we will lose, Portugal coach warns striker ahead of Uruguay clash. Ronaldo has scored 4 times in Russia and will look to add to the tally against the South American giants. Cristiano Ronaldo cannot beat Uruguay all by himself. That is the message from Portugal coach Fernando Santos to his team ahead of Saturday's World Cup last 16 clash in Sochi. Ronaldo has scored 4 times in Russia but Portugal have already shown that they can win without him. They beat France in the Euro 2016 final despite losing the Real Madrid man to injury early on. We have to play as a team. If Ronaldo plays alone we will lose, Santos told reporters at the Fisch Stadium, where the Portugal skipper scored a hat-trick in a 3-3 draw with Spain during the group phase. We have to be strong as a team, as strong as Uruguay. It is difficult to play on your own. Even if he scores 3 goals, he has a team working for him. Santos, though, also warned his side of the quality throughout the Uruguay ranks, from skipper Diego Godin at the back to Edinson Cavani and Luis Suarez up front. Their central defenders play for Atletico Madrid, who won the Europa League. In midfield they have one who plays for Juventus and one for Inter. Their strikers play for Paris Saint-Germain and Barcelona. 3 of those sides won the league in their countries. It is true, though, that when both teams cancel each other out, that is where the individuals come to the fore. I hope my team can be as strong as Uruguay, and that Cristiano can then make the difference, he said. Suarez, club rivalry pushed aside vs Ronaldo at World Cup. Luis Suarez believes any rivalry he may have with Cristiano Ronaldo is limited just to their club teams playing the past 4 years against each other in La Liga. In other words, it won't be Suarez vs. Ronaldo when Uruguay and Portugal meet in the World Cup round of 16 on Saturday night, it'll be team against team. When it comes to the rivalry with Ronaldo at club level, that's a different thing altogether, Suarez said Friday. This is a World Cup and of course we're all defending and we're all working for our national teams, and that's the essential aspect. And everybody will try and give their utmost tomorrow as to prevail. While Suarez seemed to play down or avoid questions about Ronaldo, it's clear Uruguay must continue to have the tightest defense in the tournament to keep Ronaldo and others under control. Ronaldo scored 4 goals in Portugal's first 2 group stage matches. Uruguay is the only team that didn't concede a goal in the first round in a group containing Russia, Saudi Arabia, and Egypt. Uruguay coach Oscar Tabares was complimentary of Ronaldo and the rest of the Portugal squad, noting several times Uruguay will be facing the reigning champions of Europe. But he also admitted it'll be a group effort trying to slow down Portugal's star. Cristiano Ronaldo is one of the best strikers in the world, Tabares said. He has a great potential obviously and in planning the match, especially focusing on the opponent and considering the level that every player has, what Ronaldo has on top of the qualities is that he's the leader of that team. That is an additional factor. There is not a single player that can contain him there. Not just Diego, Godin. We will have to work collectively in order to try and contain him or in order to try and limit the effect he can have. Portugal coach Fernando Santos knew the question about Portugal's dependence on Ronaldo was coming, and said he even won a coffee because of it after making a bet with the team's press officer ahead of Friday's news conference. I have to repeat it time and time again, Santos said. He is the best player in the world in my opinion and it's natural that the team depends on him, but you can ask the same question to Uruguay's coach too, if his team depends on Suarez or Edinson, Cavani. All great players are always very important to their teams. But Santos reiterated that not even Ronaldo can solve things by himself. If Cristiano plays by himself, Portugal is going to lose, Santos said. It's impossible for a player to win by himself. Even if he scores 3 goals in match, you still need to have a team to support him. One player who could significantly help Uruguay in trying to contain Ronaldo is defender José María Giménez, who missed the group stage finale with a thigh injury. Giménez returned to training this week for Uruguay, but Tabares wouldn't respond to questions about his selection in the team. I don't make comments on individual players at all, Tabares said. Thank you, please share video and subscribe my channel for more video.